store in 69th Street. Like, it's, you know, 69th Street has seen a lot of changes, but this store has remained. And so, Leandro, you're of Italian origin yourself, right? Well, Leandro was the previous owner that opened the store. The son sold it about 4.5 years ago.
Okay, right.
So this is my husband, Dimitri.
I've already met Dimitri. Dimitri is not an Italian name.
No, it's a Greek name.
There you go.
Oh, no, I mean, sure.
Yes,
Greek.
So,
you know, our European partners.
That's right. That's right. We're all the same there.
No, in fact, the EU ambassador in Washington now, Stavros Lamonidis.
Yes.
He's a very good guy, and he's Greek, and
yeah,
spent a lot of time in America. So have you met Stavros?
I have not.
He's quite a character.
Well, we need to get him up here, right?
I will tell him I was here. I found a Greek pizza place.
There we go. With an Italian twist, right?
So are you Greek descent as well?
I am. My parents came over from Greece about 50 years ago. But I was born and raised in Upper Darby, and I have not moved. So I've been here 45 years. That is my age.
Was there a big Greek community here?
This
or is
was
there?
All Greek community back in the day at one time.
Did they come from all over Greece, or were there a particular part of Greece?
All over. North, south, east, west, islands, whatever.
And I mean, did you grow up speaking Greek, for example?
Yes.
Did you also?
Yeah. He came over.
You came over. All right. We went to, I grew up in St. Demetrius.
Down in Pelin. I'm still there. My kids still go to Greek language school there.
Yeah.
So, you know, we keep it in the family.
Wonderful.
It's great. I've made some pizza, so would you guys like to? You guys have been on the road and stuff, right? We've also been eating a lot. Have you? Well, we had a, what was that rice called? Jello rice.
And before that was lunch.
Not a problem. You got it, anytime.
Now that I've discovered the cuisine of Upper Darby, I'm going to come back here.
There you go. For a food tour.
Yeah. And listen, any Upper Darby event, Leandro's is always very generous. So you'll find
extremely
Leandro's
generous
pizza.
For us.
Yeah, that's great. Thank you.
Can I just have a photograph taken with you? Because I'm gonna send it to Stavros, my good friend Stavros. He'll be so impressed that I've got a Greek pizza.
Boxes in the back.
Okay.
Oh, I forgot the boxes.
We better do masks. I'll be in trouble with my people at home if I push that out.
There you go.
Okay. Thanks. So Dimitri and Joanne. Very good. Excellent. Southern Calamata. Calamata. My mom is from La Mia. So I like it better. Calamata.